Good afternoon, everybody. It's Chris Bailey at Keller Williams Realty, and I'm here to talk to you about a question that many of you ask me. Should I buy a fixer? Well, there are four things I think you need to consider before you buy a fixer, and these are the four things. These are just four of the most important things I feel are necessary if you're going to make that decision. First and foremost, evaluate the price of the property. You want to make sure that you're getting a good deal on the property on the front end because you don't want any financial surprises on the back end. So when we go to look for the property, not only are we going to look at the location and condition of the home, but we're going to have to get a good inspection because you never know what you're going to find on the back end of the home. So that comes with negotiating the proper price, but then it also comes with negotiating the request for repairs. Number two, this is easy. You have to decide what you're going to do and what you're going to outsource. Now, let me tell you, there's a lot of you with a lot of ambition out there because you watch HGTV, and that is fantastic. Some of you won't get past the painting. So what you have to make sure is that you are truly willing to do the work and what you're going to outsource, and you must budget for that. And that brings me to point number three, which is getting proper estimates. You know, a kitchen can cost you anywhere from $20,000 to $50,000. So what you want to do is you want to make sure that you're getting estimates from reputable contractors, which we can give you referrals to make sure that you know exactly what it's going to cost. At that point, you can backtrack and decide what work you're going to do and what work you're going to outsource, because you will be able to save a little bit of money depending on what you choose to do on your own. And number four, and this is going to be the most difficult thing, and that is, how much stress are you willing to handle? Yes, remodeling and getting dirty is going to be a very stressful process. So what you want to do is make sure that you know how to properly manage your stress. If you have any questions about buying a fixer-upper or any home for that matter, feel free to reach out to me at 619-818-2992 or grab me on the web, alwayssunnyinsd.com. Thanks so much, everyone. Have a great day.